What's going on, everyone? Hey, in this video, I'm going to be sharing with you how I was able to make over $1,000 during the pandemic. And what you're having here on my screen is some of the results. You know, always results never lie. Okay, so this is my PayPal account. And hey, all I want you to do is make sure to hit that subscription button below and make sure to hit the notification button below so that you may not miss all the videos that I'll be dropping on helping you out. My name is Dennis, and let's dive into how I was really able to do that and how you can actually start implementing that. So all I want you to do is stick around up to the end of this video, because I'm walking you through each and every step-by-step process that you can actually go and start implementing. So this is my PayPal account, guys, and you can see here is some of the recent activities. As you can see here is payment from the millionaire student, $47. Payment from Tunes, $44. And these are sales that comes in each and every day on a daily basis, because I am doing the things that's supposed to be done. When you take a look at this other part also, this is another play, an affiliate program that I'm working with also. I want you to take a look at this. Affiliates as of 8, look at the date, 8, 17th, 2020. And this is $471, right? So I also want you to take a look at commission generated, which is supposed to be actually for this month. This is 100, and you can see right now we are on 8/17. The month has not yet ended, but you can see I have pending commissions of $187 that are remaining. So what are you supposed to really be doing so that you may be able to really crush it in your business? For example, take a look also at this also. This is another commission, $23. You can see this is today and it comes in each and every day. So all I want you to do is stick around up to the end of this video so that I may be sharing with you the exact things that I'm doing, and the exact things that you can also go outside there and start implementing on your own. So what do you really need? What do you really need? Let me just jump into my presentation here so that as you've been able to see, let me move the video. As you've been able to see, look at also this. This is on 5th, 3rd, right? And I want you to take a look at the person who sold by Dennis Mwabu. You can see this is $10, 10, 10, 10, 10. And it goes down, up to infinity, right? It doesn't stop unless you stop. So here are the things that you need to do, and here are some of the things that you really need to focus on as an individual so that you may be able to crush this and so that you may be able to make this so workable. So what do you need? First of all, guys, you need a product to promote outside there. If anyone is telling you that you can make money in the online space and you don't have any product, they are lying to you. If someone is telling you that you can make money outside there without promoting anything, this is business, right? There is no easy money. There is no quick rich thing out there that you can just wake up, start doing, and start making millions overnight. You need to have a product that you're promoting. You need to have a marketing strategy that will really help you put your product outside there and will help most of the people take a look at the product, provide value, solve their problems by giving them a solution. And after that, you're able now to get compensated from the solution that you've offered and from the problem that you've solved. The other thing you need to have a system that will help you to automate your business online. Most of the people, when they get into the online space, it becomes very, very hard because they're always there, they're always doing everything, and they really don't understand how the online world works. So stick around up to the end of this video, because I'll be sharing with you all the things that I am doing personally to be able to make the amount that I'm making each and every day and each and every month in my business, so that you also you can start and run and grow a very high hyper profitable business? Have I been able to coach and share this with some of my teammates, some of my friends, some of people even I didn't know on from social media? Yes, you can see this, some of the testimonials. As you can see here, this is like, for example, this is a training that I did. It was at Zoom during the pandemic, and you can see, thank you Dennis for a good session. I've learned a lot about branding myself. So when it comes to positioning yourself online and when it comes to making money online, there are lots of basic things that you really need to acquire. Okay, there are a lot of basic there when it comes to, you need to understand what is your niche, you need to understand how to brand yourself, you need to understand how to position yourself outside there to the online space, and who are you talking to and how are you really able to solve their problems. And that's your able, and that's how you're able to really crush it in the online space. So what types of products or which products do you need to promote outside there? And I'll give you three types of products that you need. First of all, you can promote a physical product, and I'll give you the disadvantage of a physical product, because you can see the pandemic right now, what's happening is most of the physical products, there's no movement, right? The way we had free movement, everybody interacting and all those things, there's no that movement. So what I focused in is I looked at on a physical product is the lockdown, that all these things, and all I really just want to do is just work from my home, just work from my laptop, and I'm able to really make sales from just seated on my laptop at home. So I looked at a digital product that you can promote. And don't worry, if you really don't have a product that you can put out there in the marketplace, all I want you to do is just check in the link below. There's a 1 minute survey that you're able to answer, or there'll be a short clip that you can just click. Take a look at everything that you are working on. After you've taken a look at everything that you're working on and you're interested in learning more and getting started, you're able just to fill in your information, and then I'll be reaching out to you personally. So I looked at what are some of the digital products that you can promote, and I started promoting digital products. The other thing that you can focus on is services. What services can you offer? And when I talk about services, because we can talk about hospitality services, you can talk about all these things. This is also a niche that is very, very delicate. And also, you need someone who will really explain to you very well how you can crush it in the online space. Because remember, you can also offer virtual services like coaching programs. For example, I have the D&M coaching program. I have the D&M designs. I have the D&M social media marketing agency, and I have a lot of things that I'm doing in the online space, and how, and this is known as having multiple streams of income. And one of my mentors, remember, she told me that, hey, you're supposed to be having multiple streams of income, but make sure you have worked on one source of income that will really bring with you. That's your mainstream source, but you have other sources of income. Maybe you have a job, you need to be looking for different businesses, and maybe that's why you're looking at this video on how you can really use this business to supplement your income, right? Because wages, salaries will never make you rich, but profits will make you a fortune. That's what one of the greatest Jim Rohn said. So the other part is you need to have a marketing system, as I told you. And for example, what you're seeing here in front of you is a marketing system that I'm using personally with my team, and everybody who wants to really learn how they can really start, run, and grow a very highly profitable business online. This is one of the marketing system that I'm using, whereby you have a very, very professional website that positions you as an authority to the marketplace and helps you gain that trust and credibility with your customers, so that the moment you're speaking to someone or the moment you're presenting your digital service product, someone is really being able to really know, trust, and like you at a very, very fast rate, and they're able to make the purchasing purchasing decision very, very fast with you. And that's what is helping me really crush it in the online space. The other part is what you need to do is look for a mentor. And what you're seeing here are some of my mentorship programs that I usually give out. As you can see, this is the LinkedIn bootcamp, whereby the other part that you need to understand when it comes into selling your product online and positioning your business online is you need to understand customer acquisition, and you really need to understand different methods on how you can get more eyeballs into taking a look at your product so that you may be able to get people who will buy your product. So look for a mentor who will really help you out. And hey, if you don't have a mentor and you're looking for someone who you can partner with, I am here and I am building a new team actually of leaders. So this is the best time that you can really focus and position yourself in my team, and I'll be able to show you each and every step that I am using and each and everything that I am doing to really crush it and make money online. So you can see, for example, this is the LinkedIn bootcamp that I was able to do. More team members, more leads, more sales. I show you how you can use the LinkedIn bootcamp. I give you the three scripts setup technique that you can use to make the conversation with your prospects and more sales. And also I'm giving you a free ebook, which is the LinkedIn Power Prospecting Scripts. Actually, right now there's a new version of this ebook that will really help you crush it in the online space. All right, so we are having a work from home business program that you're working on, and what we'll be sharing with you is how you can really start and grow a very hyper profitable business online setting today. Hope you have gotten value from this video. Hope you've really understood some of the things that you really require so that you may actually generate some extra income on the side. And if you've gotten value from this video and if you've loved what you've seen and you really want to get more videos from each and every episode that I'll be dropping, always make sure to hit that subscription button below. Always remember to hit the notification button below. And the other side, all I want you to do is check the first link in the description, whereby I'm talking about my hashtag one recommended way to actually make money online. Make sure to fill in your email and the details that are required there, or if it's the survey, fill in the survey. And I'll be reaching out to you personally, helping you and showing you more details on exactly what you are doing. Be blessed. Have a good time. Let's meet on the next video.